Let's take an example, Vidya. The speed of a moving object is decreased by 16/3%. By what percent should the time taken be increased for traveling the same distance? So, as we know, distance is equal to speed into time. And here, distance is constant. But speed is decreased by 16/3%. And for 16/3% decrease, MF will be 5/6. And so, to neutralize it, we have to multiply by 6/5. That is, to compensate for a decrease of 16/3%, we have to increase the time by 20%. Let's take one more example, Vidya. The sales of a company XYZ Limited increased by 14/7% from 2010 to 2011. By what percent should the sales decreases from 2011 from 2012 so as to make it regain the figure for 2010?
Let me do it. Here, decrease of 14/7%, and that can be written as 6/7. So, to compensate decrease of 14/7%, sales should be increased by 7/6. I mean, increase of 16/3%.
Okay, Vidya, next question. If A's salary is 30% less than B's salary, by what percent is B's salary more than A's salary? See, Vidya, this problem is similar. 30% decrease is compensated by what percentage increase? Okay, 30% decrease can be written as 7/10. And 7/10 is neutralized by 10/7. And 10/7 means 6/7% increase.
Wow, it's so easy. I got it now.
Good. We will learn how to calculate overall percentage change in our next chapter.